But Stephanie Benson has been doing some marvelous job.
Yes, and she's been educating people, advising them
to adhere to precautionary measures to save us from COVID-19.
And I know we're very happy about that. The fact is people like me are able to stay at home for as long as it takes. I have the luxury of being able to send for food, air conditioning. I have enough savings to take care of my family for as long as it takes. To stay at home and beat this virus. I also know a lot of you don't have that luxury. Absolutely unfair. We don't have the infrastructure in place to take care of the 70% of people in Ghana who really don't have a basic regular income. As much as I know you have to go out and work because a lot of your work is on the street, selling, trading, you have shops. But if you have to go out there, I need you to take care of yourself.